NANI?!
More than 200,000 kilometers on the odometer? Is 200,000 kilometers a correct number? Join me in a deep dive today in the Fujiwara Tohu Special Mileage. We all know the anime features the odometer during the introduction of the Fujiwara Tohu Special in the first episode. But what about the original manga? First of all, the introduction scenes don't feature a close-up drawing of the gauge cluster, so we wouldn't know for sure. And the first time the odometer is shown in the manga is during the gum tape match with Shingo in volume 33. From what I can read, the mileage on the odometer is 205,285 kilometers. However, in volume 38, when Buntet takes Yuichi for a scary drive down Mount Haruna, the mileage is roughly the same. So how did this happen? There could be a couple of reasons for this, and one reason could be that Bunta Fujiwara just unplugged the speed cable from the gearbox to the gauge cluster. However, this is very unlikely as the speedometer is still functioning correctly. As this is a single part inside the gauge cluster, this can't be the case. Another reason would be Suichi Shigeno, or one of his assistants, reusing previously used drawings. And perhaps they forgot to update the mileage on these drawings, or perhaps they never bothered to update them at all. The next question I would have is whether this high mileage is genuine. We know the Fujiwara Tohu Special is used every day to transport tofu to the lakeside hotel at the summit of Mount Akina. If Bunta, and then later Takumi, would travel up and down Mount Akina every morning at 4 a.m, how many kilometers would they have traveled? Well, for this we first need to establish the length of the road they traveled. We know Mount Akina is actually based on Mount Haruna in real life. Mount Haruna features a hotel called Harunako Onsen Yusuge, so this should be the destination for the tofu. The original tofu shop was loosely based on Mr. Fujino's tofu shop in Shibukawa City, so we also know the starting point. If we then plot a route in Google Maps, we would end up with traveling roughly 19 kilometers from the tofu shop to the hotel. Going up and down the mountain would give us a distance of 38 kilometers. Next step is to establish how long did Bunta own the Fujiwara Tohu Special. We know the Fujiwara Tohu Special is the Zenki Treno 86, and to be more exact, the flat rear wiper identifies it as a pre-August 1983 car. So let's assume Bunta bought the final car from the assembly line in late July 1983. So then when Initial D manga was released in July 17, 1995, there would have been at least 4,369 days between purchase date and release date. If we then multiply 38 kilometers per day by 4,369 days, the Fujiwara Tohu Special should have traveled 160,022 kilometers by the time Initial D had been released. So that leaves about 45,000 kilometers for Bunta to do his business trips, his drinking trips, his scaring Yuichi trips that would include smoking a fag mid-corner while drifting. And that just sounds about right. So then what have we learned today? I would say absolutely nothing. Initial D is a piece of fiction, so it doesn't necessarily have to be accurate. The location of the Fujiwara Tohu shop could have been very different in Initial D world, and therefore the distance to the hotel much shorter or longer. It could also be the case that Bunta raked up many, many more kilometers for his business trips and the other things he does, and then bought another low mileage Panda Treno second hand. Takumi probably never noticed the difference anyway, as he was too young to drive up and down the mountain by then. So many questions I have, so many variables, so many unknowns. We probably would never know the real answer.